I was the source of your flex. Yeah. I was the source of your.
The Entertainment Zone, the world of entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms. Zimex TV on Instagram, Zimex TV on Facebook, and Zimex TV on our YouTube channel. Welcome to another edition of the Entertainment Zone, the world of entertainment TV. Today is the 19th of August 2021. How are you guys doing? This is the RSM Streets. If you're watching us for the first time, welcome to Zimex TV. We are watching the Entertainment Zone. Thank you very much for subscribing, for liking us, for sharing us, for commenting. And it's a big up to you guys, Makakosha, because this is a new wave at the moment. This is the most hottest trending gossip TV. And it's here, which is Zimex TV. And to all our loyal subscribers who've been with us since day one, my day one's Makakosha. Big up to you. Salute, salute, and thank you very much for coming back here and watch again our videos on Zimex TV. You're watching the Entertainment Zone, the world of entertainment TV. So, latest between Holy 10, Tammy Moyo, and Chiweda. I mean, for real, Holy 10, we all know good that Tammy Moyo, but we all know good that's not going to happen. It's not going to happen one way or another. And because Chiweda posted the picture yesterday and of him and Tammy Moyo. I mean, I'll both break up bond the so Holy 10, man, he ended up actually settling for another girl called Yaya Good Vibes. I don't know much about that lady, and I'm gonna one or two videos of her. She's okay, she's all right, but you know, it is what it is, man. Holy 10 as of what time I don't know, because not Tammy Moyo Kongoru Kumakwiza. Otherwise, maybe in your dreams, in my dream, something like that, you know. But anyway, that was a nice try, man. Holy 10, and also it was a good thing in terms of music itself, because you know, mentioning someone else per song, you know, it gives. So musically it was a good move, but on reality it's a dream, it's not gonna happen. And so we move on Entertainment Zone. If you're just watching us, thank you very much for listening and watching. And remember guys to subscribe to the channel and follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram and Facebook. And so panning a picture tenderera, and my pictures actually like tenderera Chief Mpakwa from Bikita. And just imagine with the chief. And maybe chief wakatora my pictures and wakatora my pictures angar phone, maybe phone yaka tingis kwa and phone yaka dona yaka nungwana mwamunu, and that person leaked my photos at Chief Mpakwa from Bikita. Vane baby, just imagine chief vane baby amana paka ipa ma wancha isha. And so you know, so is not to hear us, not to it anywhere. And chief or driver motari yawakapuana ED this year. My hair like saying, just imagine that. And I don't know who leaked those pictures, but a chief munu and no respect to mun around my communities, not just in Bikita only, but all over Zimbabwe. And he is a traditional leader. And he's a traditional leader, to make it as a hyper. Saka, can my pictures out of Buddha social media tender like this? I still feel could see, I was a Buddha Musha, and whoever leaked those pictures, Maria Vene, and I chief Moon and my feelings, Mona Saka Paraipa. Paraipa, so guys, can you tell in the comment section when I say my pictures are on your screen right now? Of Chief Mpakwa from Bikita, just imagine Chief from there. Abawa gara my highlights. Abawa po na ED my desire. Jinsi my Chief to apa motkari. Kutasi. Apa Chief wakto chansa motkari is a base. Leguta so anongo washungu ita imomo. Just imagine from there. Asubude mush. Semu na Chief soga. This is not cool. Andika, it doesn't look good. Andika, so. On our last story, Anna Wonde just confirmed and the reunion with DJ Shugeta. She wrote on a Facebook account okay guys, enough with pretending, I'm okay. No, I'm not Amana. I miss this handsome man. And a picture of DJ Shugeta. So and I wonder she's saying with he and DJ Shugeta are now back together. And so don't makoro koto. And again, guys, you need to lay low a relationship pa social media and because a TD point super distract her and everything. Such can I make a problem? Momanya pa social media. Hey, I can cheat. Hey, my feel even hey this and that. I'm an apana speaker. That is about the same manual about social media. Apana chai buda. So you need to do it behind closed doors. Mokasa ne koko. And saka wish you all the best, DJ Shugeta and Anna Wonde. So guys, this is the Entertainment Zone, the world of entertainment TV. You're watching Zimex TV, Zimbabwe leading trending gossip TV. Subscribe to the channel and remember guys to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day here on your favorite channel at Zimex TV, Zimbabwe leading trending gossip TV. And thank you very much for listening and watching. Bless you.